Britney Spears and Sam Asghari are not on the same page when it comes to starting a family. A source tells us in the new issue of Us Weekly, Britney really wants kids in the near future, but Sam isn't so sure. The source explains that Sam feels like life is very full right now and isn't in a rush. However, the hesitancy is causing some issues between the couple, with an insider telling us, Britney would like to do this the natural way if possible, and she's anxious to get started. Now, the mom of Sean Preston, who is 17, and Jaden, who is 16, wants to be a mom again so badly and says Sam is breaking a promise he made when they first got together, but appears that he may not change his mind anytime soon. On July 24th, Britney took to Instagram telling her followers that she thought she was pregnant because she was so nauseous, but then credited it to too much sun. She said, "If we're all under the same sun, you guys have to be feeling cuckoo too." She added, "Staying in all day with the air conditioner seems like the practical common sense thing to do, but I've felt caged up my whole life." For more news content and exclusive interviews, make sure to hit the sub, like, and bell button down below and visit usmagazine.com.